chopping it off.
You should have put them on the poster.
Yeah, he's like, hey.
I think mill the mill.
This shit is a good ass shot right here. But lower. I'm getting tired of sitting like this. That I'm getting in it. I didn't press record.
Dude, I do that all the time.
My word. I'm tired. Am I? Was I in that?
Did y'all do a inspection here?
Is somebody coming?
Close. Because I have no guts. Okay, I'll have one more. What color is your refrain this past week? There'll be a guy there that will be able to help you out. So, like, in the finance brief, they talk about special power of attorney. They'll be able to perform that there, but, like, your undershirt or your shirt, to leave it here. That way you're able to pick it up. So, these are ours here, and we're located at the main building. If you can go to the next slide. You're trying to get like out of your lease, you can get out of it under CICRA. You just have to provide a 30-day notice to your landlord. If you're going through a divorce proceeding and your spouse is like, well, this is going to finalize while you're make sure that you're hydrating, you're wearing